match here. He had his guy beat. He lowered that shoulder, did Shane Bohannon. No need to do that. He was already in excellent position. Just catch, understand where your defender is, and then go up over the top. And he also picks up a technical